me, so I call you Woo! What's good, everyone? It's me, Terry Joel. Welcome to today's video. Alright, so for today's video, I was gonna do an introduction on, like, why don't we, like, get to know them. But I didn't know what to react to, like, what videos. There's a lot, so I'm gonna leave that up to you guys. If you guys have any, like, introduction videos or interviews to, like, get to know them, comment them down below and I will check them out tomorrow. But today we're gonna be reacting to one of their old songs. You guys requested a bunch of songs and today I'm gonna react to Taking You. I promise I'll react to all their songs and a lot of covers before their brand new album, so just be ready for that. This music video I'm watching, it's like from 4 years ago, so you can only imagine how different they look. And I know, I'm so sorry that I kept mistaking Corbin and Jonah. I was getting roasted last video, but in my defense, they were showing like pictures of them from years ago. So bear with me, it was kind of hard to tell because they look completely different now than they did back then. But I'm excited to check the music video and let's get right into it. 4 years ago, that is crazy. These are not the same people. Oh wait, let me quiz myself. Okay, moment of truth right here. Daniel, Jack, Jonah, Zach, Corbin. Tell me I got him right. I know for a fact I just killed that. See, now I know. Oh. Hey. Whoa, hold up. That part is catchy. Hold on. That is the catchiest thing. That is the catchiest thing I've ever heard in my life. Wait, last time. Wherever I go, I'm taking you. That looks like a Young Phase adapt. I'm sorry. If you know, you know. If you don't, I'm sorry. I call you my lover. You never hang up out of pin on you. This is not the same. Wow, that is crazy. Hold on, this is not the same group. They look so young. Hold on, I need to get a comparison real quick from the Falling music video. Okay, watching that just makes this music video right here 10 times cooler. Didn't you guys say that they took like a 9-month break? I want to know what they look like before the break and now. Because now that I see that, watching this makes this 10 times cooler. Everybody watching, what was your reaction? When they came back from the break, I know for a fact you guys were going crazy. I know for a fact. Why'd you stay? Them boys been hitting the weight room. And that was them for, I feel motivated right now. I'm gonna take a break for 9 months. I'll be back in 9 months. I need to have a crazy transformation as well. I feel inspired. But all right, let's continue. I only say because I really mean it. I ain't afraid. The smoothest moonwalk I've ever seen in my life. Oh, this is like a party vibe. Oh, that's my boy Jonah. Woo! They just all came together. That just sounded beautiful. The harmonies. That just, wow, that sounds amazing. I like the lyrics too. Hey, okay, it's not like, okay, I like that lyric right there. I only say it because I really mean it. Okay, I messed with it. Sky's so clear when you're the view. I just want to say, have you guys ever got hit in the ankles with these things? Anywhere I go, I'm taking you. We got a party up in here. Oh, I like this. See, this is the type of music I'd listen to when the homies aren't around.
Oh, this is lit.
Oh, this is so catchy. I
ain't afraid of how you got me feeling. The sky's so clear when you're the view. Anywhere I go, I'm taking you.
Whoa, get this off my screen.
Anywhere I go, I'm taking you. Anywhere I go, I'm taking you. Anywhere I go, I'm taking you.
Wow, I love that song. That was catchy. Hold up, one more time. We gotta do it one more time.
I need you in my life, light, limelight. Wherever I go, I'm taking you. Whenever I call you, my life.
That is so catchy. Alright, okay, we're done. Alright, I'm sorry. That was too catchy. Alright, but I absolutely love that. That was amazing. But wow, that is very different from Falling. Very, very different. And I'm excited to react to their other songs, other albums, to see, like, how much they progressed over the years. And I mean, honestly, they've just set the bar high and they just continue to set it higher. Wow, I love it. But if you guys have anything you guys want me to react to, let me know down below. Again, I would love to see like an introduction of them or like interviews that you guys want me to check it out to get to know like their personalities, names, all that type of stuff. But I feel like I know the names now. I feel like I know them. I've been practicing. But again, let me know some links down below. If you guys are new, appreciate if you guys drop a like, sub, comment, and turn on post notifications if you are new. We got way more Why Don't We content on the way, and we also post other artists as well. So if you guys want to stick around for that, I really appreciate it. Join the family. And also, if you guys want to check out my other Why Don't We reactions, there's a playlist on my channel. All my playlists are there. All my socials are down below as well. But thank you guys for watching so much. It means a lot. Take care. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Love you.
All tired of my broken hearted. And you know I've been lying. It's